Man, I get so many bomber kills, it's like, not funny anymore, it's not surprising, it's just like, oh, I'm that level of good, what a shame. Everyone else would be like, wow, I'm amazing, but not for me. Rhino Bone uses his special ability, good decision, it's really bad. Alright, if we have two players and they have four, one of them's kind of AFK, but they have four players, so that's 2 out of 4, reduce your fractions, 1 out of 2, that means 50%, they have four players, 50 times 4, we had a 200% chance of winning. This guy's calling himself One Punch Man, well, we'll have to see about that. Oh, we're getting hit, but we're not even dead. Maybe he calls himself One Punch Man, because that's about all it takes to kill him. Here's his Uncle Genies, the cyborg garbage collector, that's a very fitting sidekick. I'm giving this guy his birthday present, it's this crazy new toy. Sounds like he's having a blast in there. This is the type of guy who's gonna say he was lagging after he died. Help, says the last person I have left to kill. We are better, they say, as they stand by the TNT dropped right beside them that they noticed only after they were dead. We are better, they said. You would think that fighting teams is harder than fighting 1v1, but really it gives you more XP if the people behind the screens are a pair of baffling baboons.